Introducing our first team, the team of Jack Berserker and Lone Wolf.
Todd Davis along, Ben Johnson with you. And I'll tell you what, where the heck does Lone Wolf and Jack Berserker stand here in ACW NWA?
Smartly, they're with Jason. That's a smart decision.
I mean, are they trying to use Jason?
I can tell you personally that it pays quite well, thanks to certain people, to hang with Jason.
You know, you guys owe me about $50 or $60.
That's for Jerry's kids. Jerry's
kids.
That's
not kids. For Jerry's kids.
Yes, it is.
I don't even remember how much money I gave you bastards.
And their first set of opponents, the tag team of Logan Lasher and Red Lightning.
Ben, it's Uberlicious, and, you know, quite frankly, they are the wild card of this team. These guys, since this fall, have tagged together. Logan Lasher, of course, breaking off with Jack Berserker. No love lost between them. And you know what Lone Wolf refers to Red Lightning as? Of course, that's Goldilocks.
No, idiot. It's Little Red Riding Hood. His name is Red Lightning. Little Red Riding Hood.
Yes, that's nice.
And now our third and final team, the reigning ACW Tag Team Champions, Jay Cash and Rough Rider Rashawn.
Champions. Folks, this is the odd couple of ACW NWA, and quite frankly, I don't know how this team exists. Last month,
you know, there's a lot of times I ask how we exist, and then when I get my payday, I remind myself why.
Are you still talking? Let me speak.
Go ahead, make an idiot of yourself. Go for it. Go ahead, talk.
Last month at the bar, there was that tag team battle royal. It was two rings. The partners are split. Whoever won in ring one and whoever won in ring two are the champions. It ended up that Jay Cash and Triple R got the gold. They don't like each other. We know that. But they have a vested interest in each other. So we're going to see how these guys coexist. Any comments, Ben?
No. No, I believe you pretty much made a dumb enough person of yourself all on your own. Congrats. Everyone listening to this tape is now stupider because of you.
Yes. You know, all your base now belong to us.
Whatever, Todd. I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, exactly. Meanwhile, lower
shake his hand.
Well, Jake had, well, he had a great match with Sean last year. And I'll tell you what, a great hardcore match. A lot of respect game between the both of them. Both these guys not intimidated by each other. They're going right at it. Of course, the power of Lone Wolf.
I can tell you personally, Lone Wolf intimidates me. As the people have seen.
Well, you know, Lone Wolf, he's, I don't know, I get along with him fine. It must be your attitude.
Oh, you want to get along with Lone Wolf, trust me. He's,
I get along fine with Lone Wolf.
He'll kick your ass. He'll do it.
Only if you have a bad attitude. Meanwhile, Lone Wolf catching Jay Cash. Bear hug right in the middle of the ring. And turns it right to a spine buster. You know, Ben, I hate to go ahead point to your 9 o'clock, but Emperor Palpatine has entered the building.
Yes, I was well aware of Jason Jerry's presence. I already know he's there.
Nice belt arm. Meanwhile, Jay Cash, right arm drag on Jack Berserker.
Todd, you're such a geek.
I am. I admit it freely. Tag made to Rough Rider Rashawn. Good continuity so far.
Well, they're both good wrestlers, so
they're good wrestlers.
Sure, they can handle it.
And I'll tell you what, they are professionals through and through. Rough Rider now going ahead getting a reverse arm drag on Jack Berserker. Wasn't expecting that.
Well, it's not everybody that can throw Jack Berserker around like that, but hey.
It's Rough Rider Rashawn.
Well, yeah, he's also a big guy.
Rough Rider Rashawn, not just big, the man. I'll tell you what, he pops moves like you wouldn't believe. Moonsaults, back elbows. Folks, enjoy this while you can. Rough Rider Rashawn is great. Rough Rider now setting up Berserker.
That's a
arm ringer in.
That's a unique version of the arm ringer.
By the way, you all buck face and Jerry's fun.
No, I don't.
Oh, yeah, that's right. It's only I that... Oh, you hear money. Oh,
I'm a co-chairman on the Jason Jerry Foundation board.
So you'd be paying yourself, you'd say.
Well,
meanwhile, back in the ring, Rough Rider and Berserker going nose to nose and toes to toes. Rough Rider in his own corner. Irish whipping. Don't take my chin cap. Interesting. Bulldog by Rough Rider. The cover to just a two count. Rough Rider Rashawn picking up Jack Berserker, shooting him off the ropes. Huge flashback by Rough Rider Rashawn.
Indeed.
What the hell is that?
What? What happened? I missed it.
Never mind. Meanwhile, Rough Rider working over Jack Berserker. Berserker firing back. Give the youngster a lot of credit.
And I do. Made a smart decision.
And Rough Rider inverted atomic drop, and down goes Berserker.
Well, yeah, I clicked him right in the pinky there.
Or it could be Mr. Trigger in your heart. Rough Rider just measuring up. Rough Rider. Huge roundhouse kick. The cover. Two. Just a two count. Rough Rider now. Still staying right on Jack Berserker. Give Rough Rider a lot of credit, but meanwhile, Jack
Berserker... A lot of credit for doing what? You have to stay on Jack Berserker. If you give Jack Berserker that opportunity, that's what he'll do.
Huge belly-to-belly by Jack Berserker. Jack is trying to have a little pose down in the middle of the ring, having a Jesse Ventura moment. Let me tell you,
when you're ripped like he is, you can do that sort of thing.
I wasn't arguing.
Let's see Jesus Ramirez do it.
That's Jesus.
Does he even have a muscle?
Jesus saves and this loses, call it. Meanwhile, both guys are thinking the same thing. Both men down.
That's right. Berserker's going to get the tag.
Which of these men is not like the other? Which of these men is grossly out of shape?
I think that would be Rough Rider.
I refuse to
it's Rough Rider,
answer
by the way.
That question without my lawyer present. I'm no longer worried about the tape anymore. Meanwhile, Lone Wolf going to work on Lil Red Riding Hood.
That's right.
Well, thank you for correcting me for a change.
Well, isn't he red?
Yes, I suppose.
And he waited somewhere. Yeah.
Meanwhile, Red Lightning, gotta give him credit. Lone Wolf, the ICW Hardcore Champion, standing from Red Lightning, and Red Lightning with that spinning heel kick, knocking down Lone Wolf, but Lone Wolf fighting back.
As he's good at.
He is. The guy's a fighter.
He likes to get in those bar fights. He looks like the kind that would be in a bar fight.
Oh, indeed so.
The kind who goes to a bar for that reason.
Douchebag.
Your language is just out of hand.
I know. make me swear.
But not very often you see Lone Wolf do that.
Damn. By Lone Wolf and Jason Jerry clapping in approval.
They do.
Right now the crowd not chanting Lone Wolf's approval, except for Jason Jerry.
Hey, some things are best left unsaid, right?
Carver, Jay Cashman the same.
See, Diamond needs to get control again. It's been my point of the evening.
You know, I like to see you referee a match. Hey, well, Red Lightning. Wait a minute, no effect on Lone Wolf. He looks ticked.
Who wouldn't be?
Jay Cash is in there too. Double team effort coming up. Cut off by Logan Lashley. Now Jay Cash looks ticked. My God. Super kick by Lightning.
See, that was a smart move by Lashley and Red.
By the way, where the hell's my money? Size in your liver.
It bends mom's vagina.
You have no comment, folks.
No. Hey, look at that camel clutch there by
Logan Lashley. Yes. Yeah, how about that?
It's a great move. Great move. It's a move that Sergeant Slaughter used to use a lot.
Yeah, that makes me try to forget about what Jason just said.
Don't bring it up. Please don't bring it up.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's all right. We can bleep that out. No. Other things that Ken says we can, so, you know, it's all good.
Hey, because he's a big star. Big star.
Yeah, I like you.
Hey, brother.
Check this out.
Brother, I got a call. Sorry. I thought you got a news for me, brother. Got a little call from Vince. I gotta come down and I gotta lube his daughter up because apparently Triple H needs a little help. And I'm a shovel-headed mongoloid.
Yeah. Meanwhile, Logan Lashley having his way at Jake Cash. Oh my God, folks. Pass me a beer. Meanwhile, Jake Cash, huge clothesline.
I forget to mention that Kamikaze Ken is a shovel-headed mongoloid. Shout out to you, Matt Byron. Thank you.
Hi.
We're straight shooting with the Jew.
Yeah, that's straight shooting, all right. Oh, God.
And there's some wrestling going on.
Punch the monster directly into your cranium, you stupid fuck.
And we've just now crossed the line.
It's funny because it's true, folks.
The commentary speaks for itself, ladies and gentlemen.
Brother, I gotta go down to Louisville and sign a lease on the space under an overpass.
You know, the thing is, Jason's not kidding, I don't think.
Oh my God!
You know, normally I would mention you shouldn't be saying the F word, but
I'll allow it. You know it. There's guys in the ring. Look at Lashley's beating on Jay Cat.
Yes, he is, and doing a magnificent job and such.
Oh my God.
There's a slap in the face.
Oh, wait, he just might do that. There's a love lost between Jack Berserker and Logan Lashley.
Well, they do have a little bit of a history together, don't they?
Oh, indeed so. This is our buck for you. Right now, Jack Berserker is setting up Jay Cash.
Oh!
Oh, my God! He killed Jay Cash!
Not really, but still.
Close enough. Oh, and our stomach breaker. This Jack Berserker is relentless.
Yes, he is. That's why he's part of Jason Jerry's empire.
That's why he's called Berserker. I had to say that too.
Don't kiss up just because Jason's right there.
I'm not kissing up. I hate Jason Jerry. He's a douchebag.
That sounds very nice.
It's true.
That's not.
Jack Berserker.
Nice.
Slam.
Old school.
There was cover two. Jesse Tuco.
might be a douchebag, but I'm done. Russian pretty.
We're straight shooting with the Jew.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Meanwhile, drop kick by Lone Wolf. Right in the bread basket.
We're certainly reaching new highs here, aren't we, today?
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
Come on, Big Wolf. Huge scoop slam by Lone Wolf. Well, tagged in Logan Lasher. H.
I don't think he really meant to take him in. More so, slap him in the face.
There's two swipes. The second swipe takes him in. Logan Lasher with... Oh, my God!
That's a guillotine, by the way.
Yes, I know.
Call it!
It's a guillotine. That's a guillotine leg drop.
There you go. See, Todd, you're like, hey!
That short
hey.
Shot trying to help his man.
What is he even doing out here?
Who gave him a manager's license? Short stack, he gets to do what he wants. You know that.
Oh, we should stop that.
I'm staying out of it. The midget should stay out of it.
Exactly.
Let him wrestle.
By the way, Jason, how are the Xylons doing?
What's your gut doing, Fatboy?
Just fine. Thank
hey, Atkins
you.
Is working out well for you, isn't it?
French kiss, you know what? Meanwhile, back in the ring.
Well, at this point, I think you can say ass. It's all right.
I dropped an F-bomb, and it's all good now. Red Lightning, good. I'll tell you what, Triple R, trying to get in that ring, know his business.
Well, he's got an investment to protect.
Absolutely. Not arguing with that. Jake, huge spinning heel kick by Red Lightning.
Yes! Oh!
Right now, tagging into Logan Lasher.
Well, what's Lasher going to do? Should cut off Rough Rider. See, that's what he should have done. Even I saw that.
Meanwhile, Jake Cash is being choked out. Double team effort going on Jake Cash. The tag team champions are in big trouble, folks.
Drama.
Come on. One, two, three.
Yes, there's drama, go. Like earlier today.
Get your ass out of here.
Wow. This crowd is far too quiet. Make some noise.
You know they are. It's a large crowd, but a little quiet. Speak up, son. You want to hurry up. Jake has trying to fight his way back. To Rough Rider a shot. The tag is made, but I don't think Jimmy Diamond saw it. Meanwhile,
well, Rough he Rider, better stop it.
Rough Rider, Jimmy Diamond didn't see it. Rough Rider's going to be sent back to the corner.
Good. Diamond's doing his job. You know, why is it that Jason has to straighten up the
if
ring?
If Diamond was doing his job, he'd allow the tag. It was perfectly legal.
But he didn't see it.
So he wasn't doing his job, you're saying. Meanwhile, the cover by Lasher gets a two count.
Jay Cash doesn't look too healthy right now, does he?
No, he doesn't. You know, let's face it. If you're in the ring with Red Lightning, with Logan Lasher,
yeah.
with Jack Berserker,
yeah.
with Lone Wolf,
yeah.
would you be looking healthy?
Compared to your face,
you'd be
yes.
You'd be a grease spot on the floor.
That's not a nice way to talk about this venue.
I'm not saying amongst many, I'm saying you'd be the only grease spot.
Slide over,
douchebag.
Don't touch me. You're touching me again.
I love you today.
Touching me again.
Well, Logan Lasher going up to the top.
A man who does not go up to the top very often, mind you. Highly unusual.
Trying to set up Jake Cash. Here we go. Jake Cash able to counter. Able to duck under the way. Logan, he looks like a hurting you. Jake Cash even worse. Logan already looks like he's not going after Jake Cash, going after that take. Wise move. Logan almost to Red Lightning. Lightning has been tagged. And Rough Rider Rashawn has been tagged. Here we go. Rough Rider, a house of fire. KO Lasher. Right now, Jake Cash, take out Lightning.
Congrats, Jimmy Diamond. You've lost control again. talking count to 10.
What continuity by this team that doesn't exactly like each other? Lasher has been taken out. Meanwhile, Jay Cash setting him up.
Oh, what are they doing?
Rough Rider, he's up on the top rope. Here we go. Spinning heel kick, the cover. Two. Four. Oh. Oh my God, Raven!
There we go.
Yeah. The match is on.
Hey!
Champion, I'm sorry, your new champion.
That's right.
Team of Jack Berserker.
Hey, whoa!
The pin was already made. No, Raven. Berserker.
What is? No. No, we don't.
We do have a problem,
ladies and gentlemen.
No, we don't.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got a problem.
No, there isn't.
Pin was already made. Call it.
Jimmy Diamond.
Yeah, it was made.
It was made by Jay Cash and Rough Rider Rashawn.
It was a triple threat.
It was a triple threat, Diamond. It was an elimination.
When Jay Cash and Rough Rider Rashawn pinned Red Lightning, the match was over.
No, it wasn't.
No, it wasn't.
Three
count after the match was over. This is not an elimination match.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I have to say it.
But
Jay Cash and Rough Rider Sean.
We got the belts, and we ain't going to leave them here. They're going home with us tonight.
I'm sorry. No.
Hey,
what are you doing? Come on.
You will take that.
Yeah.
Oh, my
Step
God.
Up to it. Yes. Take that, Chaz.
What the hell happened to Logan?
You know what? I got screwed once tonight. I didn't get my heavyweight title match. And now you're just trying to screw us out of tag team championships.
I don't think so.
It's going to be over your dead body and your dead bodies. Ain't nobody, two people, anybody in the whole back room big enough to take these belts from me and Berserker tonight.
That's right.
We're the champ, and you better like it. And you don't too damn bad.
Oh my God! What the hell? The pin was right made by Rough Rider Sean and Jay Cash.
It says it was an elimination match.
It was not an elimination match.
They just used this pen here. All right. Now it's an elimination match.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Oh my God! I can't believe you. Right now, Rough Rider and Jay Cash able to chase off both Lone Wolf and Berserker.
You know what, Todd? For some of us, it's closing time. I'm out of here. Have a nice head.
Yeah, you too. Yeah, punk. Well, folks, I'll tell you what. ACW has sunk to a new low tonight. Jason Jarrett, even more psychotic than ever. Ben Johnson, right along with Jason Jarrett. I'll tell you what, on behalf of myself, Ben Johnson, the douchebag, Jason Jerry, who is Beltar, I am Todd Davidson. Thank you, folks. Good night, everybody.
NWAWisconsin.com this week for some very, very big announcements. Thank you all and drive home safely. Don't forget to go to tailgaters for our afternoon.